In this video, you'll learn how to create and modify a component, create a component configuration, and how to create a composite view for a component. Let's get started. Here, you see a workload that contains a configuration node. This date and time configuration node allows you to create a flow variable with a date value. The date and time based row filter then filters the data using this flow variable. How do you turn this functionality into a component? You start by selecting the nodes. Next, right-click and select Create Component. The selected nodes get wrapped into a component and you can directly give it a name. For example, Filter Sales Data. If you right-click on the component and select Component, you can see possible actions, such as open, rename, change the layout, expand, or share a component, locally or on KNIME Community or Business Hub. You can quickly open the component by pressing Ctrl and double-clicking on it. Here, you can inspect and modify the nodes inside of the component. To return to the main workflow, click here. You can configure the component in the same way as any other KNIME node. In the configuration dialog, the date input is shown as defined by the date and time configuration node inside the component. If you change the value, the component will produce different results. However, now you don't see the output unless you open the component. Let's modify it. First, let's add an output table port to it. For that, hover over the component, click the plus button on the right side of it, and select Table Port Type. Next, let's open the component and connect the table output to the component output. You can add other configuration settings to the component's configuration dialog. Let's add a nominal row filter configuration node to filter the data by country. In its configuration dialog, you can enter the component configuration setting label, name the output variable, select the column to filter data by and lock it, and select the default values. Now, if you check the component's configuration dialog, the newly created configuration setting appears there as well. You can change the layout of the component configuration dialog. For that, open the Layout Editor, navigate to Configuration Dialog Layout, and drag and drop the configuration settings. Another thing you can modify is the flow variable scope. By default, a variable defined inside a component is not available outside of it, and a variable defined outside the component is not available inside. To change the default behavior, inside of the component, in the component input, you can import variables from the main workflow to the component. Similarly, in the component output, you can export variables from the component to the main workflow. A configurable component is a great tool for reusing and sharing. Another powerful feature of a component is a composite view that can combine interactive widgets and views. Such a component can then represent a data app page once a workflow is deployed to KNIME Business Hub. Here, you can see a component with a composite view. It allows a user to select a date and a country and visualize the selected data. How do you create such a view? Inside, you can see the date and time and nominal row filter widget nodes. Their configuration is similar to the one of the respective configuration nodes. The bar chart node creates an interactive visualization. The widgets and the visualization are combined into an interactive composite view. To update the bar chart according to the widget settings provided by user in the composite view, the refresh button widget is added before the nodes that have to be re-executed. You can also beautify the view by adding descriptions, guides, and a header in different styles. Similar to the configuration layout, you can adjust the composite view layout. If you change the widget settings and click the refresh button, the bar chart gets adjusted automatically, depending on your input. This interactive view is local and can be used as a preview of a data app web page before the workflow is deployed on KNIME Business Hub. In this video, you have learned how to create a new component and modify it, create components configuration options, and composite view.